bashing their heads against the wall. It's okay, I've been there. It sucks. But hopefully you can get some sort of relaxation from this video. Something to... Whoa, what's going on? Yo, what's up with my oppressor, bro? Why that shit it's fucking twerking. Okay, okay. Alright, moving on. So, today... I wanted to maybe make a series out of this as well, or whenever a new car comes out, I guess, maybe like upgrading, like modifying a certain car in GTA 5, and the new DLC just dropped last week, or on the 13th, yeah, so on Tuesday it dropped, and I have still yet to buy any of the new cars, so I guess I figured why not. Content. So I guess we'll start with, honestly, this overflowed entity empty looks really cool, so I want to start with that. Yeah, we're starting with this for sure. This looks nice. That's fine, I guess. That's expensive. That's a lot of money, honestly. And I hope the car is, like, actually fast and good. Okay, so what color do we want it with in the beginning? It doesn't really matter, so let's go with this orange. But the problem is, where am I going to store it? I think I have some room in my office garage. I don't know. Let's find out. Oh, we do. Okay, awesome. Awesome. So, we will wait for that to get here. Okay, before I do anything, though, I need to make sure that the audio is off. Oh, okay, there we go, it's off. Because I don't want any audio. Is it okay? It's I have this one, so yeah, I don't know. I didn't want to get the Maze Bank office building because I don't know why. A big factor in, I guess, in any game is like, especially in Grand Theft Auto, like even for businesses as well, like in the game, obviously. I don't know. It's like, I don't like the area it's in, like the way you go into your office and garage. Like, it doesn't seem that cool. Like, it doesn't seem anything special. It just looks like you're walking. It's like a regular office. You know what I mean? But, I mean, the surrounding area, I mean, this is pretty sick. But I don't know. I got the Arcadis building because I don't know why. Ever since this update first came out, I thought, wow, like this. This entrance looks nice. I mean, even the garage entrance. You have an underground garage, pretty much like all to yourself. Oh, and you got a security guard with an elevator that goes right up to your garage. Like, that is kind of sick. It's okay, bro. I'm not gonna kill you. Maybe. I don't know. I'd be like it. Let's go to the office garage 3, though. Let's see if it came in. Yeah, I'm gonna do a garage tour one day, but I guess here's like a preview of what to expect. Yeah. A lot of these colors are crew colors. Or not a lot of them. Most of them. Some of them, I guess. Yeah, not every single car. But, okay, it should be up here. And, is that it? Yep, that's it. but I'm definitely gonna do a garage door. I guess you guys saw like a bit of a preview, but I'm gonna go into more detail. I've got a lot of garages. Okay, off the bat, initial thoughts on me. I'm pretty sure this is based off of the Koenigsegg. Is it the Agera? The Agera S? I'm not too sure. It's the one, the fully electric one. I know it's that. I'm pretty sure it's the Agera S, because I think I have that car in Forza Horizon 5 as well. Yeah, but I mean, dude, this looks awesome. Yeah, I mean, the front looks like the Agera S for sure. Or is it the Jesko or the Yesko? How do you pronounce it? I don't know. Comment down below if you know. touches the chassis of the car. Like this one, it's like a, I don't know, like from top down. It doesn't sit right with me. It's like a plate. It looks like a plate. Whereas this one looks like an elegant plate, like a plate you would use to serve food for someone important. Whereas this one, it's like a plate your mom uses to serve you, like the kids. Doesn't care, you know, just put the food on the plate and there you go, as long as the food is good. This one looks like you could feed a whole family, like a whole village actually, like your entire neighborhood. Oh, this one is like for those edgy guys. I don't know, I do kind of like this. It's quite nice. I'm not gonna go for the secondary, I don't like secondary splitters. I think carbon looks best. No, it's tough. I don't know. Oh, dude, why am I so indecisive? But it doesn't matter. Let's just move on. Whatever. We'll just make this thing like a crazy looking car. Doesn't matter. Rear bumper. Secondary diffuser. I'm gonna stick with carbon. Canards. So carbon canards. Secondary canards. Shoot. Sense, but I don't like that. I don't like this one, but it does look, actually, you know what, it does look pretty cool. Kind of basic. This one, yeah, it looks like a mustache. I don't like it. This one is pretty clean. What's the stock like? Oh, this is the stock. Sorry. Honestly, I might keep the stock. The one that I probably would consider, though, if I'm trying to go like a crazy build, is this. This one does look nice. I don't like this one, but another one would probably be this. Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna go with that. I don't know why. Like, the difference. I mean, I don't know. I just feel like it fits it better. Super long video, but I'm so indecisive when it comes to specializing cars because I just, I don't know, I can, the gamer car guy in me, I guess. I just like Need for Speed me telling me to do this, but honestly I think I'm just gonna stick with this. Let's just compare the stock. It looks like this, and then that looks like that. Yeah, screw it, I'll keep this, it's fine. Doesn't matter, but yeah, screw it, doesn't matter. Do I want neons on this car? Stripes. We got the dual white stripes. I'm not a fan of the stripes. The Swedish stripes. Oh, okay. The two-tone. Oh, that's actually nice. I like this. It's basic, it's nice, it's clean. The yellow. Okay. The red stripe. The empty rally. His Wasser stripe. Nav camo. I don't like the half camo ones, I don't know. This one is clean. I do like this one. I think most people would probably go this one to make it look like an actual Harkonnen egg. But we'll go back to livery after we do the paint job. Mirrors, I'm just gonna keep them. You know what, I might make them primary or maybe carbon. Yeah, I might do carbon mirrors. Yeah, let's go carbon mirrors. As for the license plate, we'll just go Bubba. Why not yellow and black for sure? Okay, respray. So let's see, any color. Okay, so white looks nice. Midnight purple. Honey. Damn. Alright. Midnight purple looks good on like everything though. This looks nice too. But I mean, okay, so Conic Sex usually is like bright color. Like a bright color. They also have like green as well. Oh, this looks pretty clean, but nah. This looks nice. Regular blue, not so much. Lime green. This looks pretty nice. I like acid green. It's like an underrated color. How would my crew color look? I don't know, I'm stuck. I might go with a crew color because I wanna see, okay. I don't know. Should I go crew color? What other in the metals? Not really matte. No, you can't go matte. White looks nice. Racing blue looks pretty nice too. Surf blue. Diamond blue looks really nice too, but I think I have another Agera Harkonnen, like the entity, the one that came out before this one, that's diamond white. So diamond blue, sorry, so I don't want to use, I don't have the same color. On a similar car. This does look pretty nice too. Oh, I'm so torn. I don't know. I guess. Okay. It does look really nice man. And you know what? Screw it. Oh, we're doing it. Okay. Secondary color. So what does this change? Oh, so it just changes the color of the wheels as well. But I don't like these wheels on this car. It's not aggressive enough. It's too passive. So I think I chose it anyway. I'm sorry. I think I'm probably. I mean, it's only changing. Is it changing the interior? Yeah, it is. So what would look good? I think a yellow would look nice, or like a bright orange maybe. Yeah. Like a bright orange or yellow versus a bright orange. Maybe a yellow. Yeah, I think yellow would look better. Yeah, yellow. We're gonna go yellow trim color. Do we want to go yellow for this one as well? Or maybe bright orange? Is that kind of too much, maybe? It does look nice, though. Like, okay, if I'm thinking of a supercar, normally they do have, like, very bright interiors sometimes. I guess we'll go in and then we'll just compare, like, how it would look like if it was. Let's see, like, a white interior. A black interior. If it was, like, pure, like, pitch black, then yeah, but it's not. It's, like, this, like, dark, like, a light gray, so I guess we're gonna go with that. Roof. Ooh. You can remove it. Oh, that is nice. Pinstripe roof. Oh, that's a pinstripe. I don't know if I like that. So, okay, it's either the roof removed or with the roof on. And honestly, that's tough. I guess, I kind of like the roof on, so I'm gonna keep that. Just skirts. So you got secondary. Doesn't really match the color scheme. Like, it does, obviously, but like, okay, like that. I might just go this one to keep it the. Yeah, I like that. I like this one. Spoiler. So you can remove it, and yeah, it looks pretty clean. So that's pretty clean. So there's that. I don't like that. There's this. Whoa. No, I don't like that. I don't like this. Oh, dude, I'm so sorry about the cars, man. They're really annoying, but I can't do anything about it, unfortunately. Yeah, what is this, bro? What are these options? Holy crap. Dude, it's like, you could probably kill someone with those. Oh, okay. That one does not fit the Koenigsegg at all. Oh, okay. 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 Well, okay, okay. Is that it? Okay, I think I got it. Question is, do I want to do that with the yellow, or do I want to go like full blue color? I mean, Koenigsegg is a Swedish car. I know the blue is not the correct blue, but I mean, I think this is probably, because I think this is the closest to the actual Koenigsegg car this is based off of in real life, like the look of the spoiler. So I might, yeah, I'll go this. Alright, I'll go that. Okay. Suspension, lower that to the ground. Let's get it. I want to be able to kiss the ground while I drive. Turbo, transmission all the way up. Turbo, yes. Okay, wheels. I'm not a fan of these wheels. So, okay, here's what we're gonna do. Actually, never mind. We'll figure out the wheels. So, let's go track. I don't have these unlocked, unfortunately. I know. they're also really good too. I really do like these wheels. Let's check the street quickly. Let's see. I mean, not really. No. Definitely not Deep Dish. Or the dish wheels, whatever they're called. That's fine. Okay. So I think I am going to go these wheels for now. Tire design. Not tire design. Bulletproof tires for sure. Tire smokes. It doesn't matter. Windows. Get them tinted, baby. Should I? Coming downstairs. Okay, I guess he's... We're in the clear. He's not coming downstairs, guys. Alright, awesome. Okay, get these on. Damn, we've been recording for 30 minutes. I have to end this video. It's a little short because I don't want to wait like forever. Okay, liveries. Let's go back to liveries. Do I want any of these liveries? Is the question. This one does look pretty clean. So, I think, yeah, I'm probably gonna go with this, okay? Yeah. I think I'm gonna go with that. And then, as for the wheel color, black works with everything. Yeah, this does look nice. Even this looks pretty nice, too, the regular alloy. Or like a carbon black. Yeah, that looks pretty clean. But I have a color in mind. So this is bright orange. I don't know. Stone silver. Sounds pretty nice. Sounds like the base. That sounds like every entity in this game. I might just go black wheels, black rims. Yeah, keep it safe, because I don't know. I don't want to go like the bright orange. Yeah, we'll go black. Yeah, we'll go black. Maybe like a carbon black, maybe. Yeah, let's go carbon black. Let's go carbon black. We did that, and I think that's it. So let's go for test drive. Not gonna lie, this looks kind of cool. I like it. Do I want to add lights underneath it? Yeah, why not? Doesn't matter. Why not? Let's just add it. It's GTA, who cares? Lights, neon kit, layout, and then this It's actually quite nice. I wish it was morning. Well, let's go to where's that? There's a parking lot somewhere here. That has some pretty good lighting, I remember. I think it's somewhere over here. Where's my nightclub? Okay, so my nightclub is there. I know it's by my nightclub. Probably gonna change the thing to like carbon, to the carbon one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I'll do that later. But, alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Probably gonna do the other ones. Make my videos for the other ones as well. Alright, Will. Oh, what's up? Thank you guys so much. Make sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment below if I could have done anything better. Because I'm still trying to improve. I am new at this. But thank you guys so much. I hope you guys have a fantastic day. See you guys later. Bye-bye.